The boys have set the stage on fire.